In accordance with all federal and state wildlife regulations, no fish will harm during the making of this film.